A school bus veers off the road and hits a utility pole. Emergency crews responded to Deerfield Road near Parker in Miami Township, Claremont County at about 7 this morning. The driver and two high school students were on the bus at the time. They're all okay. The students were taken to school. Now the Ohio Highway Patrol is trying to find out what led to the crash.